Flights were carried out in full operational trim. Arriving at New Delhi during his tour of Asian countries, the Prime Minister of Communist China, Mr. Chou En-Lai. After Premier Nehru had welcomed him, Mr. Chou and his party were garlanded in the traditional Indian fashion. This is his second visit in 3 years, and he'll have a good look at the results of India's first 5-year plan.